Prime Minister Narendra Modi has said he is troubled by the trend of some big families conducting weddings abroad. He urged people to hold such celebrations on Indian soil so that the country's money does not leave its shores. In his Mann Ki Baat radio broadcast, Modi said while shopping for weddings, people should give importance to products made in India only.